The limelight.
April, put it down, Byron. Oh. Get down there where you're at.
You want me to hold it or something?
Get down there.
Hold it.
Okay.
You're okay.
Okay. Everybody get behind her. Ready?
This is retarded. This looks set up.
It is set up.
We did this earlier.
We're doing a replay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Joey. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, blow it out. Hurry up for the kitchen on fire.
Truck driver.
Don't tell your wish.
Cut.
Yeah, no way, I ain't cutting.
Let it.
Hurry, you can keep it.
You gonna give her presents?
I know.
Well, yeah, whatever.
You know?
Yeah,
I get her presents.
You mean you give her a candle that's a cake made of wax and that was it?
On the bottom.
Get down there beside her, Cecilia.
There's a stack of those things that's high, and there's two black ones on the bottom, those stacker thingers. So I'm going to get on the bottom and get a black one.
Oh, that's for me?
Huh?
Oh, thank you.
That's cute.
Yeah.
You're special.
No, I'm not, but thanks for saying so. This is the one you had.
That one's last.
Hey, bro.
That one's last.
Open
this one?
And it's fine.
Okay.
And even but that one, that one's last.
Yeah.
Hey, bro, get down there beside her.
Oh, I can see on your shoulders. I remember.
Oh, cool. I need these.
What are they?
Emery board thingers.
Neon
emery
board.
Yeah.
A what?
Neon emery
board things for your nails.
Probably give them. Do your nails
here
in the dark.
Oh, thank you. You just wouldn't give up if I took that one.
Nope.
Can you wrap this thick enough, April?
I didn't have any wrapping paper, so I used typewriting paper.
Okay. Draw your paper.
Yeah. Open that.
I couldn't resist. Jake got some in every suit.
I know.
What do you do with it?
You open it. There are little babies inside.
I'm not telling you what kind of babies.
Do you remember when my mom told you to go get pregnant? Well, I improvised.
Here's my baby.
They're naked.
Hers got no dress.
Hers is a girl.
You mean Jay got naked babies and she got babies with clothes on?
This is a girl. It has a diaper on. These don't fit.
That's what you see with your little baby.
You tell what, you look at them. See, this is this. So you look at the one with the bib that has sunshine on it.
What?
Right there. See? There's that one. So mine's
a little lamp.
Hold up the little baby. So you can see it.
Take the rubber off of it. That'll kill it.
Well, you take it off. I couldn't get it off. I don't know what it's called.
Let's see. What's it look like?
Got its arms. Whoops.
Come on, April. You can kill the baby.
It's completely naked under there.
Oh, my God.
And it's got its arms spread out. There you go. What'd you do, infant?
I bet it was an easy birth, as small as it was.
I don't think that felt too good to you working that. Oh, a little starlet.
Premature, Dad says.
Those are cute. They're kind of weird, though.
I got four. So I bought four for a month. Actually, it's four for 75 cents.
Where'd you get them at?
They thought I only got three, so they only charged me three. I need 75 cents.
They charged me for four. So I only got two.
Please. Another one?
Yeah.
Well, I have about 12 children, I think.
No, only two.
But there's some of them.
Oh, it stinks. Bob's stinking.
Got another green diaper.
Jay, please sit back so I can see.
little sprinter.
I don't remember mine either.
Did you get a male and a female or two females?
I don't have any idea.
Oh, you
they
did
don't
check
have
the front.
Anything. You can't check them.
That smells.
Another baby? Or what is that?
No.
Wow.
So, you want me to wash my body with Bugs Bunny's head?
Buster Bunny.
It looks like Bugs Bunny. Where does it say Buster?
Oh, it's Bugs. Well, it was blue. I thought it was Buster. He's Bugs. Okay. I couldn't find the other. I wanted Tasman. I couldn't find him. So you have to live with Bugs.
That's cute. It smells, I don't know. It smells
kind of
like blueberries.
Now I'm not until she reads the paper.
Read my paper.
That paper? Oh. I got to take it back there because I got to get it.
Well, 10
days.
What does it say?
Can you read? It's the soundtrack to the official music of the 23rd Olympiad. Now, do you know what happened at the 23rd Olympiad? Whitney Houston wrote a song called Give Me One Moment in Time, and she sung it at the 23rd Olympiad.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
I ordered it. And it won't
so
be in for 10 days. Give it to me.
Okay.
Go pay for it.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, I can give it you a paper for your gift.
The 23rd.
So
how many
see.
Years ago was that?
Yes.
88. 89? What was it, 88 or 89?
88.
88.
No,
88 years ago. 19
is right. The year, you know.
Michael, turn on kitchen light and shut your door.
Well, my mom's in the kitchen light works too well.
Oh, that's right.
Cool.
Well,
I hope it fits.
It'll fit my pinky.
What? Oh, is that a ring?
Uh-huh.
Oh, cool.
Hold your hand up. Oh, that's nice.
Sit and go.
Okay, I don't want to mess it up. Okay.
That's it.
I know. Okay. Take this.
Take what? How dare there be?
Joe, you did very well.
What do you mean?
You're special.
I am special. Well, thank you, Jane. That's what pencil says. I did this, April, on the little Christmas presents.
You did?
You take a pair of scissors and you hold it and just twist it. Yep. It didn't look as good as this, though. Thank you, April. Thank
you're you. Welcome. I don't like Joe or JoJo. I like Joey.
You got here when I called Chris last night.
For a minute. That's what I would like to hear.
Kids around.
Macy called me Joseph. I used to go, no way, Joseph. Can I tell her whisper in her ear?
Go ahead.
Tell her.
He was laughing so hard.
He was laughing?
Yeah, he was laughing.
That's birthday
no,
dinner.
No, you just wait. That's the only next person I know has a birthday dinner.
He's going to have to show up. We're going to keep it away from hot things.
We all know whose rear end this is.
So, Sam, are you the celebrity?
Put your head down.
Oh,
alright.
Dirty. That's good, Dad.
He's shaking under without shaking.
Maybe.
Well,
he's old.
Old.
He's old and
gray.
Way to go, Lynn.
He's old.
You really got brownie points with Dad over that one.
Mommy.
When's your birthday?
In 13 days.
Oh, that's canceled.
I can do it.
I think my legs run up higher than that.
Oh, be quiet, Dad. Michael Jackson is off the hook
for now because he settled out of court with a 14-year-old boy who says Jackson molested him.
I need a spotter. I can't do it by myself.
Inside Edition has spoken to those who know Michael Jackson very well, including his sister.
Now, wait a minute. Paul, get up off your hands.
I know, Dad.
Now, raise your tighties up. The beginning. Michael Jackson settled the civil suit brought by his 14-year-old accuser, admitting nothing but reportedly paying
the look. We wish to join
you. I can do it.
She's almost.
Jill.